That's not coming back. Clever. It is the break. Nicholas Jarry, the player to strike. Defensive efforts from Stan Wawrinka. And there we go. It is Stan Wawrinka who snatches that first set away from Nicholas Jarry. Nearly an hour required. My goodness. Beautifully done, Nicholas Jarry. Oh, that is a peach.
Again, Wawrinka trying to get the fans on side.
Well, this one going all the way. Nicholas Jarry, after losing that tight opening set. It is Stan Wawrinka who makes the early move in this deciding set. Oh, that is just magnificent. Does not get it done. Broken to love. This time, he gets it done. What a win that is for Nicholas Jarry.
Got the first serve in that time and was able to then step up inside the court and dominate. Oh, spectacular. And he went big, and you thought he's left the. Etcheverry wins a set. And beautifully done. chances, but ultimately what should have been seemingly routine off the forehand goes in the net. Etcheverry through in straight sets again, this time to the quarterfinals. Very good hustle, he got up to that sharply, so Lajović does make the early running here. Spreading the play, got Tabilo guessing there which way he would then go. Whether he's going to do that or whether he's going to go back centrally up the line, but that's how you do it, folks. Really in sync with his game. Finally, he breaks through. And that'll do very nicely for him to even up this contest. So he has the momentum, but can he maintain it going into the decider? One set all. Regains the upper hand, but you have to say it was partly given to him. The kind of point he played so well in the first set. Such a big point and superbly sustained play of real quality from Lajović, who raises the arm. Time to celebrate. Lajović lands another win in Buenos Aires, and for the fourth time in his career, he reaches the quarterfinals here.
Finished off. He's got the break again. Outstanding. go then. It is a tie break we need. Yeah, and handed on a plate by Francisco Cerundolo. That's an amazing point. And look at that reaction from Cerundolo. Brilliant play. Couple more break points and a look at a second serve. Job done for Facundo Diaz Acosta in this small Argentine affair as he records his first ever top 30 win. And in doing so, it is back-to-back quarterfinals.